Thank you. yeah. I'm headed out to various cities that I encounter. Hand the concierge passports across counters. Cross time zones, find poems above clouds. Checking prior to mic check after I touch down. Tripping less time, get rhymes in order for the evening festivities. Make time for my daughter via Skype, cause she missing me. Like I'm on a poster and I am, but it's different, see. I am not lost, but find me on stage. Losing myself like Mr. Mathers. Spitting with matters to listeners at this particular gathering. And I admit that I have the gift of the gab, but still make time to get equipped with the path. So I bring something true to the table, so this music enables me to go where few aren't able to do their thing. Lay the foundation for them, hopefully it'll be discovered when they're out there exploring. I mean,
I don't know where this path goes, but I'll be there.
Might get my hands old, pumping out my chest while the DJ held the damn playing something I can bless.
I don't know where this path goes, but I'll be there.
While the DJ hold the damn play, yeah. It's something I can bless.
I am a child of music, flowing just like a cruise ship. I won't ever lose it. Brighter than when the room's lit, holding the mic so tight. I'm bound to give it bruises. The way I do this, it's like people are feeling clueless. Who's this? Funky, the lord of the underground. Strike like lightning, following with the thunder sound. Boom. So come dance with me while P.R. do it substantially. So what's the reason? We wanna give you something to believe in. Every time you take a piece of vinyl, pull it out the sleeve and put a needle to it. You can feel a positive influence like a teacher to a student. At the same time, it's the coolest. And every time I do this, I don't question me. It's just my chosen path, journey, and my destiny. So like my man Stan say, we laid the foundation for him. Hopefully they play this record when they chilling on the corner. Now, nah,
I don't know where this path goes, but I'll be there.
Mic in my ear, so pumping out my chest while a DJ hold it down with the records he suggests.
I don't know where this path goes, but I'll be there.
Mic in my ear, so pumping out my chest while a DJ hold it down with the records he suggests.
Fresh. Rest in peace, no respect.
Since 1992, Polo Stadium, bitches. The realest nigga in this postmodern movement. Now everybody wanna be up on some cool shit. Still giving you the music you can move with online tutorials for those who are stupid. Like heavy set niggas in skinny jeans. Pop culture really gravitates to anything. A1 will decapitate any king. My goal in the game is to acquire many rings like MJ, Asio Sensei, Flo Caliente, or Moto Moto. I'm so niggas without passports are so local. Bitches think I'm an asshole, I'm so vocal. Energy kinetic, justice poetic. Ego driven and never apologetic. Half of your high price outfits are pathetic. And black number threes from 94, I'm the freshest. I was in low onesies, newborn fresh. Junior high was Pascal Guess. Tommy Hill stripes across my chest with the LA text. You know I still caught wreck like the boys club. Dismantled toy thugs like G.I. Joes and Transformers. Stay under the chili, the skirts like leg warmers. Quest the talent show, even then I was a performer. So to all y'all who just started rhyming, wait a little while cause I'm not done shining. Good for me, but for you it's bad timing. The underground and the street niggas co-sign me. You ever heard call a leaf clip? Trash on you riffraff niggas kicking that weak shit. It's no secret like Victoria. Niggas paranoid like the barrel of a nines on they cornea. Past the great coupon, leaning low in something with the roof gone. Top him or push it in like a phone call. I'm tired of being on the game, I'm peeing on like toilet seats if you're weak.